So waking up to Bleach news seems to be like it's going to be a reoccurrence, and today we have a confirmation of a new Bleach PV. So let's discuss into that, shall we? If you haven't watched the Bleach game video, I do suggest you go check that out, because on the day of me uploading that video, we had Anime Expo, one of the biggest expos in LA for anime, obviously, giving us an interesting announcement that Bleach is going to be having its own stage and panel, which is probably the first time I've ever seen it at Anime Expo whatsoever. So that's kind of a big deal, I think, anyway. And it's not unlikely that you will see PVs or trailers get shown at this event. It's happened many times before. Not ones that are off the top of my head, but I know that it's happened before. So yeah, on the 2nd of July, on the Saturday, I believe, we are going to be having the voice actors of Rukia, Uryu, and Renji. No, Byakuya. Sorry, I apologize. That's three voice actors. Very interesting that they've got like the Kuchiki kind of like theme going on there, and no Ichigo or Orihime or anything like that, like the main ones. I know Michelle Ruff for Rukia is a main player within that event, but you know, it's very interesting because clearly they're building this up, or they're going to build this up, because surely they're going to have Ichigo and Orihime's voice actor in there as well. So very interesting picks, and I'm very excited to see what they're going to announce. Of course, before we talk about the trailer, what else do I think they're going to announce? Because I had a lot of people ask me, what do you think they're going to announce? Do you think they're going to show PV? And I actually didn't know at the time, because considering where my train of thought of where the anime is at the moment, seems to be in like post-editing at that time. But considering we've got like, what, 15 days until the event, it's possible that they can actually do all the effects and the post editing during that time. So maybe it will be last minute, maybe it's already done. We'll discuss about that in a minute. But besides from that, you know, we're clearly going to get more stuff. We're going to obviously get the voice actors talking about their thoughts and feelings about the anime coming back. We're probably going to get where the Bleach bidding war has finally concluded, whether it's going to be Disney or whether it's going to be Crunchyroll. I can say that it has ended, so I'm very interested to see who's going to be announced for that streaming service. As well, I imagine that they're going to show the original PV as well. And other than that, I'm kind of excited to see how Anime Expo is going to be promoting Bleach and how people are going to react to it, because again, even though Bleach is technically big in America, it's to some extent anyway, it has lacked behind in recent years considering the new shows that have come out. So I'm very excited to see what people's reactions are going to be to that, and to the people that don't know that Bleach is in fact back, because believe it or not, there are still some people living under a rock that they don't know about it returning. So with that being said, big event, very exciting, and yeah, I'm very interested to see what they're going to announce, and you are going to expect a video from me. So let's talk about the Bleach trailer that has been confirmed to be coming soon. Now, of course, we have a time period of it could come out tomorrow, it could come out on the 2nd of July, which is Anime Expo, or it could be dropping on the 15th of July, which is Ichigo's birthday. So we have within this month for 30 days for it to come out. Obviously, I believe it's going to be Anime Expo, but you know, there you go, it would make sense. So unironically, Kubo is leaking himself again, which is, I think, great marketing, because it makes, again, people like me talk about it. So let's talk about what he actually said, shall we? On Club Outside, he said the new music video for the Thousand Year Blood War arc with Mr. Sagusu's new song has been uploaded. The PV is great, but the new song is really good, so please look forward to it. It's expected that Kubo is going to say that the music is good, because he's like, he's a metalhead or he's a rockhead at heart, so like all those CDs that you've seen in interviews of all the CDs of like Western artists and also Japanese artists are insane. My man just loves his music. Obviously, as we know, if you've read the manga as well, each character has a theme song to them as well, so it's more, it is like kind of consistent that he would kind of fanboy over the music over the potential animation. We don't know, but again, if Kubo's happy with it, he's happy with it, and I have to put my faith into that. I mean, I can't really speak about it, because I can't, but from what I've seen in terms of material for how things are going to look, then I'm very happy, is what I'll say. I'm very happy. But besides that, yeah, Shiro Sagusu, what a mad lad, in his late 60s, still putting out bangers, from like old age rock songs to remixes to new modern day instrumentals too. So like, again, I'm really excited to see what sort of music Shiro Sagusu is going to be doing for the new PV. Apparently it's new, it's fresh. Whether it's going to be a remix or not, I don't know. I think it's actually going to be new, so I'm really excited, and I'm probably going to listen out for it more than when I did in the PV, because I wasn't really expecting music in the PV, to be honest with you. So again, we are getting a PV within the month, within 30 days, we are going to be seeing Bleach's visuals, and whether it's going to crash and burn or excel is going to be the thing that people are going to be analysing the most. Are there going to be pan and zoom shots? Is there going to be mad fluid animation or Sakuga, whatever you want to call it? What's going to be in the PV? Again, I only know about some episodes in post-editing, or I mean, we already know that episode 1 has already had the voice acting being done for it. That took less than a day, which is surprising. Things are moving extremely quickly, and that could be due to the amount of experts and veterans that are on the project, or that could be due to a rushed project, which I doubt it's going to be rushed, because from what I've seen and what I've heard is not indicating that whatsoever. So like, yes, there is an anxiety in me, because again, like, even though I can hear all these great things, it's always good to keep yourself grounded, and that's exactly what I'm doing. So at the moment, like, I'm extremely anxious but excited as well because of how quick this is turning out to be. And again, you've got to understand that this is a long running series. It's going to be going on for 4 cores, maybe even more than that. So, you know, for them to have this turnover, maybe this is part of how good pre-production was and why they took so long with pre-production, to make sure they've got everything down in check, making sure they've got every piece of material and resource that they need ready to go into production. But it seems like the turnover is really good at the moment, and they've really got a good schedule and good management, especially from what I've heard. The schedule management so far has been fantastic. There is an issue, of course, and that's with outsourcing, but that's literally with every anime. Every anime has an issue with outsourcing, and I'm not saying the outsourcing is an issue, it's just you just never know what's going to happen with outsourcing. You know, it could either be good, it could either be bad. I personally don't know, and neither do the people I'm speaking to. So again, that's just for another mystery to talk about for another day. But I wouldn't stress too much, because again, every single anime has outsourcing, and you know, that's probably where the issues are going to be lying in a good production regardless. But yeah, as far as we know, episode 1 has been voice acted, so I would imagine that either the post editing for episode 1 is completely either done or is in the finishing touches and just needs to be compiled. So again, in my head, when it comes to a PV, I believe we're going to get some clips from episode 1. I feel like we're going to get some really cool shots of episode 1, and you know what, if there's more, you know, I'll be even more surprised. But as far as we know from the info that we have, voice acting is done for episode 1, and episode 1 seems to be in the finishing stages, if not finished. Can we get a PV straight from episode 1? I genuinely believe so. And because obviously other cuts from episode 2, 3, 4, 5, you know, are probably done too. You can probably smack those in there without the episodes being done whatsoever. So I'm really interested to know, one, is the PV going to have voice acting? And two, are all the episodes actually completed, or are they just taking very specific cuts that were done early or done quicker than planned, and then just like editing those and then putting it out there even though the episode isn't done? Again, I'm very excited. I hope there's voice acting, I hope there's the music, and I hope they pick some fucking fantastic scenes. I already know the lighting and composition is gonna go mad, so I'm very excited. We're gonna get a Bleach PV in less than a month, and it's like the surrealness that this is happening is coming closer and closer into my mentality of waiting 10 years. It's happening. It's going to be a thing. I'm going to see it. And that thought process is just not really hit me. Masashi Kudo, Shiro Sagasu, Kubo all working on this. We might even get the opening. No, we won't get the opening. Because, nah, anyways, it would have said, if it's Shiro Sagasu's music, so I doubt we're going to get the opening theme, which means we're probably going to get more PVs in the future. And it would make sense to, why give the Americans some exclusive rights, right? You know, can't neglect the people that made the show, you know, like the Japanese, because, you know, we only account for like 2 million of Bleach's 120 mil plus sales. Kind of embarrassing. Anyway, with that being said, I don't really know what else to say. Anime Japan is around the corner. I will be making a video as soon as it comes out, so please like and subscribe to make sure you are filled in, because I will be on that ASAP. Probably maybe an hour after the event, or maybe even sooner, depending on how quick I can record and edit. But regardless of that, I'm so excited. I'm going to do a reaction, all that sort of stuff. So we're going to do breakdowns, and hopefully I can talk to you hopefully more about the production side as we watch the PV, or after I watch the PV. So I'm very excited. Again, what do you guys want for this preview? Do you want the opening soundtrack? I know you do, but like, let's be realistic about it. What do you want to see in the PV? What do you think is a good way to bring up anticipation? What kind of fight do you want to see? And again, be realistic, you know. I don't really think there's much more to say. There's the news. There's the news. There it is. I'm going to catch you motherfuckers later, you guys. Of course, have this fine Evan Hansen. And as always, people, peace out.